wish, I mean, I'm from the Asian side, and we wish to do something like you, inshallah. This year, we have only managed to do about 100 packs of food,
mashallah.
But inshallah, we are expecting after Ramadan, we'll be sending more.
So all I can say is there are people all around the world who want to help their brothers and sisters in Yemen. The situation in Yemen at the moment, as people know, two-thirds of the people in this country, they don't know where their next meal is coming from. You're living in Singapore. There are more millionaire families in Singapore than any other country in the world. We are blessing upon blessing upon blessing from Allah. We should be grateful. We don't feel guilty. We don't feel guilty that Allah has given us blessings. We feel grateful and we feel generous and we share these blessings with other people. So may Allah reward Sheikh Imran and all the people who have contributed so far, and we will see his work increasing and increasing and increasing, inshallah. And all this is doing is bringing happiness into the hearts of the people of Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And any happiness which comes into the heart of the Ummah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is happiness for Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So may Allah make us all happy in the company of the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
So we are very happy to see you, inshallah. Alhamdulillah. We'll continue after this, inshallah.